Pearl Jam. That's one of the new ones. Super Blood Wolf Moon from the new album. I really like that album. It kind of won me over. Some clunkers on it. Some songs I don't like, but I like it overall. I think I said it the other day on stream. It might be one of my favorite things they've done in 20 years because I haven't gotten into a Pearl Jam album in 20 years, except this one, really. I mean, a couple songs here and there, but someone else said it sounds different than Pearl Jam. Like, what is this? Pearl Jam, you know, Eddie Vedder's 55. And they've been around since the late 80s, early 90s. So these dudes are, you know, older. They've been a band for over 30 years now. Almost 30 years. And so they're doing some different shit. Like, for example, here's the first single they put out. Sounds like this. You know, from this album. Confusion is. It's just, you know, you gotta get used to Eddie's voice. Because on that first album was the perfect balance for me. To like, the way he sings was just so, like, he started the, you know, that was him. Like, his whole thing was, and but he didn't always sound like that. Not every song was he going, yeah. It kind of got worse later on, but I like the way he's singing now. And that song's kind of cool. First track is really good. Quick Escape is really good. Yeah, it's just got a cool, like, the album's got a cool vibe to it. It's good rock music. It's not outstanding. On the same level as, say, like, you know, that first album. But what is? And the Spotify plugins broke again. How the fuck? Sorry, just let me add the song. It worked yesterday, and now it's not working today. But it didn't work the day before that. And then it worked the day before that. Cool plugin. Really, like, super cool. Super cool plugin!